great to design. It should be a cracking game, though.
The lineup for the hosts today.
Well, I think the front pair need to combine well today, both with their link-up play and their movement. And if the number 10 can also find space, he will create problems with his passing. And also watch out for the fullbacks, who do love to get forward.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. Takes exception to the challenge, free kick.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Touchline for a throw-in. They'll be happy to have regained possession.
Well, United have certainly controlled the ball, as you can see. And that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now. Sancho, can they create something from here? Wan-Bissaka, Pogba. Pointing pass. Jadon Sancho. Alan Wan-Bissaka. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Rashford. Sancho. Absolutely gone, and then in a hat-trick. Absolutely
Ricardo Lopez. Oscar. Moy. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Well, there's a reason why we're highlighting Cristiano Ronaldo. He's been very creative out there, Stuart.
Well, he's scored good goals, but his all-round play has been excellent. He looks like scoring every time he gets on the ball.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And over it comes. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserves a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Jadon Sancho. On to Wan-Bissaka. Who can he pick out? A very effective clearance. Now Lingard. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes, has it? Sancho now, Ronaldo, not way out.